This is the marble male in the litter, and he has a very open pattern. Look at the rosettes going down the leg. He has a lot of spotting beginning to appear within the biggest swirl on his body. Beautiful colors coming in. He's going to be very colorful. With marbles, the thing to keep in mind is that these kittens are about 4 weeks of age. They continue to develop their color until they're about a year old. So what you look at when they're this age is not what you're going to see as they become older. More of the colors are coming in. He'll get some red tones, these deep gold tones, the yellow tones. And of course, he also has this beautiful whited underside. Again, this whole litter is so relaxed in hand. They're what I call my floppy kitties. You can just do just about anything to them and they just accept that. They're very trusting, very loving, and all of them are growing quite well, extremely healthy. And this is the marble male. So there's four of them all together. Two marble females, a spotted male, and the marble male. There they are.